What? You think I'm gonna beat up Arby's brand new Euros on a Wednesday? Ooh!
Beer Drink Shorty here with another food review.
I don't know who the hell y'all think y'all talking to. Y'all talking to the bona fide YouTube food assassin. Ooh! Food Lion! Anyhow, Arby's came out with the new.
Is the beef brisket.
Y'all calling my bluff. Y'all calling my bluff. Like I won't grab that new Euro. And damn it, let. I'm ashy, but I'm classy. Ooh! Tomato, lettuce, onion, tzatziki sauce, and a special European seasoning, Arby's. Your new roast beef Euro. First time only, limited time edition. It's good. Who say I won't beat up Arby's brand? Hold up. You say I won't beat up Arby's brand new turkey Euro? Stop playing. Think I'm playing? Think I won't go through the drive-thru. Y'all think I won't go through the drive-thru, tell them, hey, I want that Euro, give them some money, get the Euro, take it out the bag,
unwrap it,
put it up against the camera to show you that I got it, and eat it? Y'all don't think I'll do it. Like they... YouTube. I'm thinking that I'm liking this turkey version of the Euro a little bit better than that Adam and Steve. Arby's, your turkey's so tender. Wonder, kicker bite, kicker to the mite, liver spike to the bite. Arby's, tomato, onion, lettuce, a little pita bread, that European seasoning, tzatziki sauce, turkey, a bag, life, air, freedom. I know what y'all asking. Beer. What a cheese! Ain't no cheese on here! I'm almost done with this Euro that I ordered from the drive-thru. Time to check it out like a boss. Big bites like a boss. I'm about to eat this like a boss. This is how a boss eats this. I feel kind of regular. I don't know if y'all feeling exactly where I'm coming from. Foodie fam universe.
I'm running out of napkins and shit.
Oh shit. Oh shoe. Horseshoes. Y'all didn't think I'd do it.
Proved you wrong.
Arby's gets a fire hydrant dog pee.
Beer Drink Shorty here with another